Hello. Good nipple coverage, game. Good nipple coverage. Thanks for working with me.
Yeah. Carla's putting her feet on the mat. Getting a towel. Oh, wait, no, she's not. Guess it's panties. Good job, faucet. Covering up them boobs. Got some music for your tubes. YouTubes.
Okay, get to the phone. Get to the phone. Clearly not in the bathroom. It's not in this room. Where is it? Like over here? Oh, here we go. Oh, I said, here we go.
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the book from the...
I mean, it was hard playing basketball and researching at the same time, but, you know, just looks like a lot of I'm Tyler, I can do that.
I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
Aww. There's something there. It's like Law & Order SVU with Mariska Hargitay and the guy, whatever the guy's name is, you know, the guy. Tony Baloney. What was his name? Oh, can I just eat? Good job. Good work, Carla. Good work. This is some, like, seductively sexy music in the background for her.
Opening closets, so sexy. Gonna bend over, open more closets for you. Guess I'm not. Why do I have Chinese food in the closet? Nobody knows.
Wait, that's where I just was. Yes, I'm well aware there's Chinese food in the closet. I think my mind is subconsciously doing that just so I can get more cleavage shots. Good work, brain. We're working together on this one. Best game ever in the world. Okay. Oh, is she gonna have a fridge shot? Like milk. Does a body good. No way. There's milk right there! There's four things of... Why does she only have four things of milk? What? Did someone from the, like, milk council, the Council on Milk Relations, get involved with this game and say, you know what would be good if your fridges only had milk in them? I am in love with everything about this game. This is amazing. Actually, I think what's even more amazing is the fact that in the background... The singer sounds exactly like Carla. I'm almost willing to guess that this isn't the soundtrack to the actual game. This is her apartment, and she's just playing like an old album from when she was, I assume, a singer-songwriter in her teen years, maybe. Look, she's got a whole thing of...
Who could that be at this hour? Not expecting anyone.
Okay, well, clearly I can't go and meet him like this. The game's gonna be like, I can't go out there looking like a floozy. Is this her closet? No, this is not her closet.
I'm taking a poop. I'll be out in a minute.
No, okay. Listen to that. Listen to that voice. I'm convinced now that at one point, before she was a cop, she was a starlet. Can I go over here, like, to her bears? No? There's clearly clothes in there! There's a shirt! What? Where am I going? What is this?
I haven't had such a cold winter in ages.
What was that little shimmy shake?
Everything is silent, motionless. As if everything was dead. Hope it doesn't last long.
Well, probably knowing New York till March, April? I mean, I guess you don't have that long. Okay, closet. Clothes. Oh, so now the camera pulls away.
Gotcha.
Wow, she got dressed up in the same clothes she wears all... Does she only have one outfit? No, there's clearly other clothes. This must be her thing. Like, this is her like, get-the-guy outfit.
Hello, sexy.
Oh, what the?
I was feeling kind of bored, and thought as my official friendly neighbor, you'd agree to share my boredom. And this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
What a douche!
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent...
Carla, you did not fall for that!
I imagine that even a die-hard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
Are you kidding me?
I think I do have some. Somewhere. Sit down, tell me. I'll find them.
Really, this is the best you can do, Carla? Girl! I know you can do better than this. Mm-hmm. Okay, I know exactly where they're at. See? My perviness paid off. No, wrong cabinet. Wrong cabinet. Wait, did anyone else just see what... Alright, when I close it, pause the video. What does that say on the cereal box? Jealous Glocos Taz? What the hell is this woman eating? I don't... There they are, right with the Chinese. That's what I meant to get. Again, not sure why that's all in the same... They may smell of mooshu pork. I don't even understand what's... Carla, you can do so much better. Can I actively try not to have sex with this dude? Like, is this like the reverse of Tyler's storyline?
A toast?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that.
Oh, this guy better be gay. To love. What else? Probably poison me. How come neutral is only as high as I can get in this game? How do I break the... Let's talk about work, not
How
you.
How things at work?
Oh, wait, no, that's about him, though.
This month, I'm number two on my investment team in terms of annual profit. Not bad, huh? It gets on some of my coworkers' nerves. I've heard them bitching behind my back. What the hell with them? I'm doing what I like.
The fuck? This dude is super duper gay.
How are you? Business seems good. Every day in the papers, they're writing about the rise in crime. At least you must feel useful.
Not especially. You know, when you make your rounds and... See, 10-year-old
okay,
kids
first I was worried, but now I'm not.
Whatever,
I think, yeah.
Guns around,
I think they're just in the friend zone. This dude is definitely friend
more
zone.
There's more and more kids on the streets, and we just don't have any concrete response to the problem, other than prison. Sometimes it gets to me, and I feel depressed. I'm happy to see you got your smile back.
We all have our ups and downs, right? I always thought that people in New York didn't give a damn about gayness. They were so enlightened. How wrong I was. They still look at us as being different from so-called normal folks.
Okay, I'm cool with this.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
What the hell? Tarot cards?
Tarot cards?
I'm going to read your future.
You mean you know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic.
Of course she was.
Just a kid. She handed down her seeing powers to me. It really works, you know. What the cards foretell always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up.
This is going to be like an activity. Mixing cards, mixing. Wait, you didn't do anything though. Keep mixing. Keep mixing. Look, nothing happened. Nothing changed. Carla, you're doing it wrong. Ugh. Uh-oh. Here comes the spooky music. Or no music? Do I get to choose, or does it choose for me? Use the character control keys to move your hands. Use the enter key to choose the card. Okay, so... Doop, 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 doop 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 doop. Look, Gaydar. Bing, 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 beep 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 beep. I apologize. I'm so sorry. I apologize. Ooh, hello. Let's go up top, like here.
There's going to be a dark period, an escape, and terrible danger. Take two more cards.
What? Okay, let's go here. We'll do the one above it. Why not?
Ooh, the tower.
What is
You're
that?
Not alone. You're following someone, and he is disturbing. He hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please.
Ooh, he got gay superpowers. We'll do this one. Why not? I'm sure they're all pre-programmed.
There is a curse. Great suffering and fear. I see dark death and distress. Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up.
Sorry, Carla. What aren't you
this
telling me?
It's not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. Here are two more cards.
This is not a good thing. Here?
One child. Two destinies. A path toward life. The other path toward death. Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing in the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game.
I'm not searching a demonically possessed killer. What?
Well, I've got to get home. It's late.
Wait, you come over here and get me drunk? And
night,
we
Carla.
Aren't gonna do
yeah,
it?
Tommy. It was real nice talking.
Fine, Tommy.
Don't wait so long next time, okay?
I promise.
Aw, smooches. What started out as a character I thought was kind of a douche turned out to be quite a charmer. All that talk about death, woo-wee. Can I look at them again?
Is my future that grim? You mentioned a child. I don't believe in this stuff, but it's always a little scary, whatever you think of.
Speaking of grim futures, I can predict that I'm gonna get three or four relatively angry tweets from some friends of the homosexual persuasion who are gonna be like, not cool, Jesse, a little offensive. And, I'm sorry? I can't help it they introduced a character who is basically Gaystradamus, who's predicting futures all up in here. So, again, it's not me, it's the game! That's how I'm gonna sleep tonight. That's how I'm gonna convince myself that I'm not a horrible person. Now to listen to some more of Carla's sweet, sweet tunes. Can I go in the bathroom? Can I actually use the bathroom, Miss Carla? I'm sure there's a fetish for this somewhere, but that's not why I'm doing it. Believe me. Believe me. Wait, was I really that stressed? What happened? Did I miss the fact that I was getting stressed while reading my fortune? Can I go snack on more pizza?
Like, eat it, Carla!
I don't wanna! But it's Jeff's Super Pizza Man Hot Minutes. I love this, the random text in this game. What was that? Caught on inanimate objects. We sit down. Oh, book. Read. Book. Activate. Was that the couch? Yeah. Why wouldn't it let me read the book? What's in that book that's so secret? Is it her diary? My dear diary. Today I had my fortune read, and I listened to my old album. It was wonderful and reminded me what a failure I've become.
Is one dish that is better than roast chicken, and that's duck meets the potatoes. Excellent. It's wunderbar.
What the hell is she watching?
The principal part is for the little button. I show you how. Come see here, ducky ducky. Don't be shy.
What the hell is going on?
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack, little ducky. Moving our way. Come here with potatoes. And ducky?
It's... What?
Quack, quack!
Okay, let's go check. Let's go check her email. I think that's the last thing I can do here. I don't know, maybe. I feel like we should go back into our other rooms too. But first, the email. Then we'll go to Tyler and see what he's doing. Look at that computer! What the hell kind of computer? The Willy Mania? Way of the Butterfly Catcher. She's one of us! Or she's trying to catch space butterflies. Either way, she caught my heart. Oh. Enter. Valium? Dear Jesse, do you need Valium? Wow. I like that they actually included a website that I'm almost positive is a real thing. Please don't go there. I'm pretty sure you're gonna get a virus if you go there. Backspace. Hi. Hi, Carla. I'm sorry I wasn't able to give you any... Oh, wait. Thanks for emailing me now. I guess I just got it. Maybe I should have read this before he arrived, because he's saying, like, see you tonight. Well, I could have actually been prepared. Oh, maybe there's a whole other scenario? I don't like thinking that I could have done that differently. Omicron? The Omicron trilogy? How was the Omicron trilogy? Game for the film major challenge, Jackson Peters.
I see what they did there.
The ultimatum delivered to the new Pakistani government ends today. Huh, interesting. Back. Let's go check out what's going on in the other room. I think that's all there is out here. Can I drink more? Like, just get totally wasted?
I don't need to go to work tonight.
I can go to the bathroom again, maybe. Okay, she's got, like, teddies and stuff. Like, can't I find anything out about her past? Like, why she still keeps those teddy bears? What's by her bed? I can just sleep? I don't know if that's what I want to do. I don't know. What just happened there? Check yourself out! It's back there. Why is that even a thing? Was that her toilet? Her sort of hot towel machine rack? Oh, a scale? Can I get on that? Well, I guess that's it. All right, off to Tyler. Nothing really exciting here. You know, besides the chilling vision of things to come. What is this, question mark?
Normally, I don't like leaving Sam home alone.
I was wondering about that.
But this bookmark had me intrigued. I had a gut feeling that I was holding the key that would identify our killer. I felt like I was closing in on him, and I wasn't about to go home to sleep until I figured out what this paper meant.
That white bitch can wait. Can I look at it again? Well, it's clearly a printout from the office. I mean, I guess we just have to figure out how we're gonna prove it? Why am I walking around with it?
Paper. Paper, paper, trash, paper, shredder, paper, books?
What is this? Can I fax it to someone? Oh yeah, that's right, I have to fax. Like how I completely forgot the conversation they had not 5 minutes ago. Oh, I guess I'm not doing that? Or did it do it already? Interesting. Okay, so study the paper. It's made of paper and has numbers. Good work, detective. Computer? I want to know where they got these badass, like, future computers. That, this is, it's like the kind of computer tech that you would see in a 1980s movie. It's like taking place in 1994 with flying cars. Pleasure. Penis enlarger. My best is going to be like, that was a virus. From Sam. Morning, I'm so scared that something might happen to you. Ooh, is that a chilling vision of things to come? Ooh, I hope Tyler doesn't, like, get it. I don't want that.
Oh, man, nothing but stock quotes. How can anyone possibly decipher these things? They are... Wait a minute. That's it. I gotta call Carla right away.
Whoa, hold up. Hold up. Didn't mean to do that. Not... play. Okay, call Carla. Go.
Hello?
It's a list of stock quotes, Carla. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Of course. It's so obvious. How'd you figure that out?
I had a look on the
internet. Detective
it was
skills.
Right under our noses from the beginning, and we never saw it. Now, all we have to do is figure which bank printed it.
I think I have an idea. I'll call you right back.
Do I switch back to her now? Take a look at it. Now, does he suddenly understand banking codes? It's like the Matrix. It's been downloaded into his brain.
It all makes sense now. I know karate. Or how to fly down a helicopter.
Okay. What?
Oh, man.
Okay, is there coffee? Can I go get coffee? Coffee machine. Water.
Yeah, that should do it.
I think I finally got this game figured out. If I only remember what it wanted me to do half the time.
Boosh. You still got it, playa.
Okay, so... what was it she was going to do? Oh, get on the computer. That's probably a sound bet. Oh, did I fax it to me? The hell? No, that's the paper. So I have the fax. What do I do with it? Like, go over here and sit down? Or just stare at it? What am I doing with it? I just have a piece of paper with the facts on it. Wouldn't it be helpful? All right, let's leave it there. We'll sit down in our chair. Hopefully I can use that and sit down at the same time. Web. Okay, that did nothing. Email. That also did nothing. Okay, this is completely useless. What am I supposed to do with her? Wait! Wait! I got it. Neighbor! I could use some help! Okay, so you across the hall from me? Nice.
Sorry about you, Tommy. No problem. I wasn't ready for bed yet anyway. What can I do for you?
It's about one of my investigations. I thought maybe you could help me with a question I have. I was wondering, is there a way to identify a bank from a list of stock quotes that they've printed?
Normally, yeah. Banks always use watermarked paper, which shows the bank's ID code.
The ID code is printed on a watermark? All right, I'll check our document to see. Thanks, Tommy. Good night.
Night, Carla.
Yes! Using the brain!
Alright, so call
That's
him.
It. I've
got to call Tyler.
I'm pretty sure that was not a full number. Unless you just dialed 911.
Bookmark should be watermarked.
Tyler picks up like, yeah, what do you want?
I'll check it out.
My
and call
house
you
is
right
on
back.
Fire! Shut up. I'm waiting for a call from Carla. Okay, switch. Okay, then. Look at the actual real document. I said look at the real. Come on, just. And watermark me. It's not going to be on that side, pal. Move the light with the joy. Okay, sure. I don't think there's a... Oh, wait, that's the light? Oh, there it is.
I think I found it.
By Jove!
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
Nice. Sure.
Okay, you go. We'll meet afterwards at the station and go over it all. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
See you tomorrow.